Hello dear students, as you all know we are celebrating this beautiful festival of Diwali and first of all wish you a very very happy Diwali. Now let us learn an essay on Diwali. We celebrate many festivals throughout the year where all the people come together and celebrate all the festivals with joy and happiness. Diwali is one of them. It is celebrated with great joy and enthusiasm. Diwali gets its name from Sanskrit word Deepavali. It means a row of lights. So, it is also called as the festival of lights. Diwali falls in the month of Kartik, according to Hindu calendar. As per the English calendar, Diwali falls in the month of October or November. It is believed that on this day Lord Ram had returned to Ayodhya defeating the mighty monster Ravan. Diwali is a festival which brings people together. Diwali is a festival where people keep hard feelings aside, try forgetting their problems and enjoy this day to the fullest. This festival enriches the friendship and feeling of brotherhood. Diwali is a festival which spreads cheer and joy among the people and make them fall in love with their culture. People start the preparation to celebrate Diwali a week before. Houses, shops and streets are cleaned and diyas, candles or decorative lights are illuminated. People wear new clothes and distribute sweets on Diwali. Lord Ganesha and Goddess Lakshmi are worshipped for prosperity and wealth. In conclusion, Diwali not only brings people together but provides the purpose, meaning and hope through the use of rituals and celebrations. So that's all for today children. We will meet again in our next video. Till then, keep learning, keep enjoying and once again wish you a very very happy Diwali. Bye bye.